part I killed it. I was basically fucking up by shooting it, and you're actually supposed to shoot the glowing, the thing that it summons the Seekers.
We are the Brilliant Thor. You know us as the Soul Cube. Free us from our eternal prison, and we will help you.
Sure.
Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger.
Sure.
Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil.
Alright. I am now more Lord and Master over Hell, and my dog wants to go out. So, and he's out! It's that easy, because it's positioned. Because my...
Destroying evil gives us life and makes us stronger. Unleash
us when you hear our call. We will
pass the
life force
to those
who
stay to you.
We
foresee a great battle. Outcome is not clear. We are the only way to destroy Hell's mightiest warrior.
Is that digital camo? Those 8 bits. Alright. Hey, no screaming sequence? That's surprising. No screaming sequence. I am Satan. Your children? But you're not Satan. Yeah, I'm good. I'ma stop you. You know why? Because I'm the main character. Some more clips. Get really unnerved by that sound, because it's kind of annoying. Do not like that sound. Because that sounds annoying, too. Alright, sweet. Oh, wait, this level's over? No, it's not. Oh. Those are different. Which one are you? God damn it. I'm not gonna use you all the time. Stop telling me to use you when you don't even have a fucking number bound to you. You actually might. Let me check. Settings, controls, key bindings, which one's the Soul Cube? Soul Cube, artifact is Q. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. What the hell is this doing here? Oh, this is the beginning. And it gives me a chainsaw, so... It's a good thing I decided to come this way the second time around. Oh, right, I gotta open bay doors. It's gonna be like Use Us. Backed up the correct way. Ow, what an asshole.
Use us.
I was about to go off the edge. Oh no. Is this supposed to be just practice or something? Am I supposed to just go to the end? Oh, ladder. Who am I helping? Am I helping like I did that other girl who turned into a pumpkin head? Hey, I recognize this area. Not on. Is that not the fifth person? Maybe the next one's gonna be the fifth person. Yep, there's the fifth person. He. Gives me health back, so I'm gonna use it a lot. Where's a grenade? No grenade. I'm stuck between two fuckers. And I only have 8 health left. God damn, I'm good. Probably gonna die a bunch coming up. Yep. Yep. Fuck. Here comes my death montage. Wait a second. Shit. Oh, sweet. Blam. 100 to nothing. Life is good now. Oh, that's kind of fucked up. What does it have? Elliot Swan.
This is the audio log of Counselor Elliot Swan, dated November 16, 2145. Campbell and I were unable to reach the main portal of the Delta Complex, but that portal made an inconsequential or more disturbing discovery. We have recovered remnants from the
Okay. I guess. Yeah. It's the way to go. Oh, fucking Christ. You can never walk around with a fucking good old... You're a Hell Knight. Not a Hell Knight, fucking... Fuck you. Get insta-gipped, you son of a bitch. And as for you, you gotta fuck me up my bumhole. Ah, fucking Christ, dude, stop. Stop it all. Oh, hey, I remember this area. Bruce Jackson. That's a new PDA. I didn't pick that up. Obviously, it would be a new PDA. Oh, I get a scan security lamp level. I don't care. Obviously, I've got the highest security level now, which they should have given me at the beginning of the game, but... Doom, 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 doom. Blam. Blam. Can I read this magazine too? No. Pointers to remember when opening sacrifice portals. What? Email. Oh, it's me, right? I gotta go to personal. Valuable sacrificial pointers. It's important to remember virgin blood is best, goat blood must be no older than 3 days, entrails must be removed in a point and apportioned either before death or no later than 30 minutes after death, I'm assuming. Candles must be sorted by tallest in back to shortest in front. Pentagrams must be drawn from the center to the outside and left to right. Okay, just remember that. Virgin blood. And goat blood. A dog. I heard my dog bark. He went bark, bark, and ran off. What the hell? Oh, that was my foot. Oh no, that's not my foot. That's that guy's foot. It's Campbell's foot. Where are you hiding? Behind you, probably. Next time we see him, he's probably gonna be dead. Oh. I'm not gonna use you against an imp. I will, however, use you against a wraith. Because I fucking hate wraiths. Will not use you against babies. Even though I hate babies. I hate babies. Babies die. Die, babies, die. Can I use this health shit now? Yeah, I can. More shotguns and shells. Bitches with dildos and edible panties. Okay. These are some of my favorite things. Oh, God. What is attacking me? I'm not gonna use you against an imp. Alright, open maintenance hatch, I guess. Hall. Hope you enjoy Soul Cube, motherfucker. It can phase through walls. That's always something good to remember. Oh, I let this guy die. Because I didn't know how to get into where the fuck he was.
This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT.
Increase your penis side. Oh, he said bitch.
All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access right to the security. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the system for IT staff and handguards. They're making access to Lab A while the system is on the cliff. They can use the code 627 to bypass your security.
627. Oh, that startled me, if you couldn't tell. Fucking seizure warning. Oh, sweet. That thing's ready to be used. Nah. What was the access code for Lab A? Labba? Six twenty-seven. Not going that way. Shit. Is this real? Parkour. Cause that's not cliche. Probably like demon things. Oh, yep, babies. It is babies. When people ask me why I don't like babies, I'll just show them this game. What an asshole. It's ready to be used. Nah, I'm not gonna use it against a wraith. They go down pretty easily enough. Babies. New security code 627 every Thursday. Gotta remember that. What's about this new PDA?
This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Lab technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of chamber 3 in the Delta complex. We've been crunching numbers all night.
Oh, I thought I have an achievement, and I'm like, I got an achievement, and then it's like, no. It's just the Soul Cube ready. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna play. This game's getting pretty intense, though. Finally got to hell. Got the important bit out of the way. Thank you. Why do you summon babies? That's a 1. That's a 2. That's a 3. Oh, you're an asshole. I'll hide in here. And I'll give the next demon that walks by a jump scare. Cause fuck you. Oh. No, not allowed. Back spawn, not allowed. Obviously not going in there. There's a door, I thought, right here? No. No, this was the door. I hate this level. This is an awful level. I'll use shotgun. Babies. Shotgun is required for babies. And imps. Goodbye, baby. I like this look better than the one in hell. I gotta defeat Satan's greatest warrior. Oh, you're a dick. Way to be a massive dick. Will you fucking die? Jesus Christ. Fuck you. Eat soul cube. I got like no health for that though. Babies. Babies die. I'm almost done at least. I'm in routing. That's one, I'm guessing. Oh, great. D-Lib replacement panel. You fucking kidding me? I don't like these things. You are going to die. I will kill all of you. Stop. Stop! Fucking Christ. I don't have my double barrel. I can't kill you all in rapid succession. More baby. Nah, I'm good. There's nothing to use you on, so I gotta fucking walk back. Pretty much gonna go as fast as I can back. Oh my god, so many wraiths. I hear more wraiths. I get my jumpy jumps. Did it say Sauron is coming? Because that's what I heard. Good old Hell's Foot soldiers. Zombie. Zombie. Wandered off, zombie. Oh, no. demon cunt. Hey, dude, that's fucking not cool at all. Fucking double teaming like that? What are you, gay? Not that there's anything wrong with that, but... Oi. Main CPU. Boring. I love elevator rides. Oh. Not so boring anymore. Hell's ball sack. He's got the gun. That's not good at all. Said he's gonna kill me, but doesn't he understand? I'm the doom guy. I can't be killed. I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. So I'll talk to you later. Hey, look, there's more of that nutsack we saw earlier. It's pretty gross. Alright. Bye bye, guys.